allowing yourself to relax as that deep relaxation drifts throughout your body, mind, and spirit. You notice your body becomes loose, limp, and floppy as you allow the deep hypnotic relaxation to drift throughout yourself. The more you relax, the better you feel, and the better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax. And now I will count down from 10 to 0. And with each number that goes down, you find yourself 10 times more relaxed in hypnotic relaxation, starting from now. 10. Take a deep breath and concentrate on the rise and fall of your breath, noticing the relaxation. 9. Going down, down, deeper and deeper. 8. Feeling wonderful, so relaxed, so calm and at peace. 7. Going deeper, allowing your body and mind to sink into deep relaxation. 6. Going deeper down, feeling wonderful, letting go of all stress, tension and anxiety. 5. Halfway down now, clearing your mind, feeling the presence within you. 4. More relaxed than ever before, feeling safe and secure. 3. Going down, down, down. 2. Letting go, clearing all of yourself. 1. Almost at the bottom now, more relaxed than ever before. 0. You are now deep down in the basement of relaxation. Now clearing your mind, feeling safe and secure, being at peace in every way. And now I want you to notice you are completely safe, and if there is any reason to feel yourself become even more at peace, now's the time, as you are safe, secure at all times, going down deeper and deeper. Having a birth is comfortable for you now. All association with discomfort and pain disappears. You are now on the path yourself to relax completely so that childbirth is comfortable for you. Now I want you to remember this relaxation and comfort you are feeling now, and know that you can bring that comfort and relaxation with you when you give birth. Focus deeply on the comfortable relaxation, the birth of the baby will be easy and comfortable for you. You may hear others talk about how painful childbirth is, but they have not yet discovered the power of the mind to delete the association with pain. Just like when you cut yourself without noticing, and then you instantly notice the blood only at the moment did you notice. It is so easy to do that now, to remove any discomfort, to remove the focus of any discomfort or association, and focus on being comfortable with an easy and joyful childbirth. Ignore what others have said and remain powerful and confident in maintaining complete relaxation and comfort now, allowing all faults and negativity to disappear, all discomfort vanishes completely as you allow yourself to be in control with the remembered relaxation that you are teaching yourself, clearing your mind, enjoying childbirth, even feeling excited now about giving birth, knowing that you are in control completely of what you feel, and looking forward to the birth as this magical process of having a child will bring so much joy and adventure to you. Really feeling the deep relaxation from within, and allowing that deep relaxation to stay with you for the rest of your life. Your mind and your inner self is more powerful than can ever be realized. And now you use that knowledge to your greatest advantage now, feeling relaxed, giving birth, feeling calm and at peace in deep calm. discomfort when giving birth. Feeling empowered to the strong comfort within you, allowing yourself to be comfortable and excited on this path of giving birth and having a baby now. All of the changes and suggestions I have given you take place from now on for the rest of your life. They are now implanted in your deep subconscious mind, and you notice yourself get more relaxed each time you listen to the sound of my voice, and you know now all of the changes and suggestions get more powerful now, as all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. All of the changes and suggestion take place from now on for the rest of your life as they are implanted deep in your subconscious mind.